The fight against the Spectra fracking pipeline continues in New York and New Jersey. Activists take on the world's richest man with an action at Saks Fifth Avenue. Protesters against nuclear weapons and energy observe the anniversary of bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. We'll interview one of the victims of pepper spraying cop Anthony Bologna. And continuing our look at local people doing good work, we'll profile the group Just Food and visit the historical solar house of Flatbush, Brooklyn.